below it there where I was, it was all right. I got it up by the light. And guess I'm not getting it. Okay, so what was I doing? I don't know if it might be better, but we got the center under the light. See, I would rather see if I go the other way. Okay, now I can think I can see the light. I can see the truck that's in the street. And, yeah, I see the very top of the mailbox. Let's see if I go in the center. Let's turn it on straight. It'll be straight to the easiest way to hold this thing. Yeah, the light doesn't interfere too much. I don't need it up near as high as I thought I might. I don't think so. That's good. I have to be up on a ladder high enough to adjust everything. There we go. Ah, yeah. That's more what I would want. See, my band and the wiser. And the wires are going, and see half of that truck in the street with the juicy there, and see the mailbox with the populace. And, you ever see the car pretty good? I think I need to go up as high as I can. I think I kind of wanted it in the center. I was kind of hoping that. It's actually okay because it slits in the shingles. Like, we're going to kind of line up here with the slits in the shingles. Takes a while to catch up. this is kind of heavy. No, I'm not holding it. I'm just the whole full weight of it. It is a steel box in it. Sorry. Because the camera itself will angle, up and down. I think I can turn it right. Yeah, I can turn it right and left. If I get the idea of where I want, I wonder, I would have to go a little lower or a little higher, I think. I guess what I'm going to have to do is go get the tall ladder, because I'm going to have to be up there safely. Now that I have an idea of where I'm going to need to be. I think I'll put it in the center. I think the light will bother it less with it centered under the light. Maybe it's not less. Oh, the door posts aren't centered under the eave perfectly. That's fine. I'm kind of thinking of it. But, yeah, it's more to the, not just to the right edge of the center post for the two doors, and the doors are the same size and all that. Just how the framing in the house worked and all this. But anyway, I was kind of probably centered under the light, but I think I need another. Let me see if I can get up high in front of the camera, because I'm sure I can get that up high in front of the camera. Let's try to get that. A little closer. Too close. Okay, now. On the top. Wrong. And then the ladder, I guess, I'll do something. See, once I get up here, I can leave my shins on that. Yeah, okay. I'll take this. Let's just leave it on the stick for now. That's it. What'd you say? Come out where I can hear you. What'd you say? Look on that. You can see. I had to set it down. Did you say I had it perfect but not anymore?
You made it to where it's showing the mailbox and everything.
Yeah, I kind of got in my head about where I want to put it. See, I'm using this mic stand to hold it up there. And if you're going to take it off and try to actually mount it, I'm going to hold it and look and try to mount it. Actually, if you're not freezing too much, you can watch that while I... Because I can't look back and look forward at the same time.
Uh-huh.
You see what it's
doing? I can't tell. It's too much fog on the phone.
It's the light. I have to get it down below that light enough that it goes. That takes quite a while to update. It's behind, because that's my actual live stream that goes out for YouTube and then back to us again. You gotta wait a while for it to change. The one in there in the computer, it changes right away.
That's what I was looking at.
I see it's finally beginning to change.
Yeah, I can see the mailbox a little bit.
And if I put it over here, like more even with my hole, I think it's even worse. I'm gonna aim it down somewhere. Oh, that's what I'm doing. I'm not aiming it down like that. I think maybe if I put it right under the light. I didn't realize, but actually the light's pretty well centered with the eave of the house. But see where I got this pole? Look over here at the pole. Look at me, towards me. See the pole? That's where the light is, and that's where the eave of the house is. So it's not all centered. See, now look. See, that's not too bad. The more centered I am on the light, the less it bothers.
Fuzzy, yeah.
And that gets pretty much everything.
Yes, and you see the mailbox.
And I can aim it. Once I get it home, yeah, you can just see it. You can see most of it. And of course, I can aim it a little more down. But you're not going to see it like perfectly because the grade is just so tall.
Yeah.
But,
That sees the movie that just took us.
Let me get out from here for a minute. I've stood up here as long as I can stand. Yeah, I need to take the. I gotta take that off of that stand. Get one screw in it and then, keep trying until I get it good, I guess. I didn't need the big hole after all. I just needed the one that was already there, but I'll just, I already drilled the hole out bigger so that these other discs could go through there, but I'll just cover it with a board or something. If I had a piece of shingle, I could just cover it with that, but I don't have any of that. Huh? Uh-uh. Haven't seen any of that stuff ever, and never mind. See my computer washing the set and turn the living room and see my computer screen with the board, and so she can see what I'm doing. So she caught me and messed it up. That's good though, because I was fixing to hang it. I would have worked and worked and worked trying to hang it in the wrong place, and it just wasn't going to be any good. So, I'll put some black tape on this connection and then I'll wrap up these other connections. Let's see. I guess I should do it now. He's here while it's down here, because when I'm up in the air there, it's going to be harder to do standing on the wall. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's just another one. I've got some that's wider, but it's regular size, and I've got some that's wider. It would not be good for covering the end of that. There's a thing that you can screw on there. I was thinking I might screw it on there and then tape it up. The thing that protects your Ethernet cable. Yeah, it wouldn't be that much crap. And the reset button has a crap, which is just not coming out. So at least turn me outside now. And I really didn't want that, but I couldn't get in the camera. Like I said, I can't get it. If you go up another, to the area where I'm going, you're going up into the no-man zone of Ohio. The 15 megabits is all that thing will get on the Wi-Fi, which I didn't even know that. But it's enough to watch my live stream. Let me look at this. Let's see. My other camera is aimed way up. Let's try and remember to, you know, run the camera. Have them. It's been up there like that forever. It wouldn't be so bad if I was really going to edit it, but I'm not going to try to turn this into a wheel. See that. So. I think this one's going to be there. I'm trying to end it. Yeah, I'm going to try to end it. I don't think it's worth the trouble. I hardly ever use this really well too. I kind of save it as a special thing, you know. This is the perfect time to use it. I'm just trying to end it out. So. No, I don't think sticking is going to get into the end of the line. It's almost like bicycle tape. It's as far as, you know, bicycle tape is from handlebars. A 10-foot box. Stick it in the a hole in the end of the handlebar, and then the plug was just sticking in the hole to get it set. It worked for locking it up. I had locked my first one, my first got married, and I moved up to the house. But I grabbed one that was a little lock. AMB lock and safe, and a bicycle shelf. And so I was the boss, one of the bicycle mechanics. I worked on everything I had growing up, so I knew enough about bicycles that hurt me. Okay, so let's close some extra missteps. Just messed it up trying to get some fuel out. Kind of like wasting tire. Now I'm gonna keep it back up down. Back down. I'm looking at the stuff hard, but I can't see it. I don't remember where my brand new brother will take me. Since this is going to be just outside and not be, you know. Sun makes it feel all. At least this is in the morning side, not the afternoon side. So I'm gonna go get that thing and screw it on there. I don't want to tape all over these little toilets for the protectors. I'm running the house into the base of the house. I think it's supposed to get 35 at night. Or 75 in the daytime, then it went down to 70 by the time I get there.
So, oh man, I must have got hung in this cord. Drug it way off from where I had it. I get hung in those cords and don't even know it half the time. Okay, so.
This little job right here. And I already kind of put it together once. Oh, there's some little screws that I used to mount it to the board when I had it in my hand. Let's see. Thanks. There's an O-ring. Okay. The O-ring goes over it, I believe. I had already tried to put it together, and there's a rubber seal in there that won't be of any use, but I guess it'll get lost if I don't leave it in there. And I was going to put it on my Ethernet cable that I was using when I was setting it up, first setting it up in the house. And now that'll give me something I can tape to, and then if I won't have gooey junk all over the threads and everything if I ever actually. Because I don't have any other use for that. So I'm thinking I'd waste the thing. Yeah, I'll just do two over hand. And then wrap it around and around to keep it on. Yeah, because it does that. I guess I should have made that longer. Be able to unscrew this. It's not like running any water than that. Keep hearing all the noises like maybe it's a little. Something going on. Maybe we'll get some more tape. So I think it would be fine once I get wrapped. Just to kind of make sure it stays on the look of anyway, this tape is, must be pretty old. Now that's sealed up and put value goes under there, but at least I'm going to leave them hanging down so that they're just going to be hanging down. I mean, I've got all kinds of little, you know, cable anchors and stuff. I do not wear those buttons. They're perfect for net. They have little nails in them. They may be, you know, nail it along the wall and it's getting chilly. I don't want to try to hurry up and get this up there. I'll get it on there, and then I have to adjust it. Alright, so I hope my screen doesn't stop on me. pages reloading. I think I could reload maybe the Wi-Fi. Not going the way I thought it would. Now I accidentally hit the wrong button. They should not put the volume and the power button on top of each other. Now it's playing again, but it's not. I'm playing a different video. That's what I'm uploading. If I keep going back, I should get to my live stream. Okay. There it is. Yeah. Shows me trying to fix this problem. Yeah. I don't think I have audio again. Where's my audio? It's taking longer to figure it out here than it would be to go back in the house. I guess I will run in and see. At least it's still live. I just don't hear any sound. Let's go back just one more time before I go in. Are you open? Okay. It's up to date, but I ain't heard any audio. I'm gonna go run in the house and see what it's not. If I lost my audio, that's worse to. That's the worst thing on the live stream is losing the audio. Okay, let me run and check it.
but you're not a rabbit. Okay. All I gotta do is, yeah, get that thing off of the mic stand, and then go up there. I'm gonna go ahead and, I'm really worried about forgetting completely to aim up.
I'll try to remember, because it'll be silly to make it
start the video. Now it's still playing my video from the other day. I don't know how to get back to now. I think it's on, I'm able to get it back on my video from now. I don't use tablets. All I know to do is, there we go, live stream. Yeah, go back. Now I think it's going. Probably just at the beginning of it. This is the other one. I've got to turn the volume down there. Okay. Okay. That's not the one I want. I'm going to get the mic now. Okay, this one says live. It says it's live, but we don't know. It's back on the video. I'm trying to touch the back button. I'm still getting the back button. All I'm getting is the bar, the timeline on the video. I don't know if my tablet's dropped down again, or is there a frame? It won't come up, you know. It's not staying up there. It disappears. Well, I think yeah, see, I just went to YouTube. This is my mom's tablet, so I can't go to my channel. I'm going to close YouTube and open it back up on the computer and show me the one that's actually live. Got lucky the first time. I didn't know how to get there without it. I can't find this thing. I mean, I know I can try to search. There we go. I didn't have to type. I was going to search before. That says live, but that's the same one above. No, that might really be it, because it looks like it's dark. I realized after a minute, yeah, there's me at the tablet. Okay. I don't know. This one has this camera. So I'm going to turn the video show. Okay. There it is. And we're back. But I have to be able to monitor it. That's how I'm aiming the camera.
another pair of gloves that are a little bit thinner. Maybe I can actually work with them on. Okay. Well, I've already got the twisty up here, and I forgot I walked in. Luckily, it didn't fall. Okay, it's staying pretty good as I'm not moving it around. I'll just do it. I'm worried about that tape on peeling, and I thought I could have sit and hold it. I guess I could just put a piece of better tape on it or something. And that screw that I can get to, I think that's still the best place. I might just have to take the glove off and get to it. Move it to where I got a little handhold. That's gonna cook it. And keep that in there. Oh, the other? My bright idea here really just made too much work, I think. Is that a light? Oh, there it is. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna try to hang it. Yeah, because I have to fence it so far just to work here. I gotta bend down and I'll have to get that off the hook. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, I got it. Oh, it's loose enough I can work here. Looks like a good thing to work at the end. I'm gonna kind of just have it soon. That'll go back through that hole and I can just let it set in the wall. Oh, that'll be good. Yeah. Okay. There we go. I want to center that in the bulb because otherwise it's... Go down a little. I'll go back to the singles make you kind of pick between some pretty wide spots, you know. Quite a bit of difference in, you know, it's either what you've done here or what part of the hole I've got maybe 6 inches. Thank you. I'll be just wrapped up in the I'll try grabbing this one on in, and if it does good, I'll be happy. If it doesn't, then if it doesn't tell a lot, I wouldn't be eating much crap. And I could get some leverage on it. I can adjust it out of the way if I need to. Excuse me, I think I heard it. Well, that's probably about when I put it. Okay, it's still behind me. Okay, yeah, I can adjust it way up. You're going to have a bad, bad light, but I need to be able to get to the bottom screws. Like you just press the saw that wood, and all the sawdust from it, as if it just come out and, oh, the wheel came out. That's the only bad thing about those quick changes. I think it did it because of the way I had that hole. This is I was putting that little room, it feels kind of good. Little bird. I think it's a, I'm trying to remember what they call those. What kind of bird they do. It's a, some of the Z, you know, gases. The sensor went out with something on the original lot, and the bulb was so expensive back then, back in the 90s, I think, or early 2000s, the longest decided to buy a whole lot. I would know for sure. Even though down there, they kind of clip, have clips, or not too much. Clips either down there, that's what the change is. Well, you know, one of this, I can see the reports out of the house across the street. That's too far, but I want to see cars in the street stopping, people walking, going to the mailbox. So, that's the one thing for this one. Well, that's going to be the best I can get. That's going to be the best one. So, change tips. Let's just try that.